dragon, heed my call. Your will is mine to command. Curses. This arrival of the true risen is most inopportune. Sovereign of Vermin, the ritual must not be disturbed. Let not the arisen approach. You can manage that, I trust.
It is of vital import that we have a word with Lord Phaetus. The pretender need not be present.
This ends here!
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics.
Wait right there!
Efforts suffer naught, Arisen. Now, simply watch as this world's hollow and fruitless order is remade by my hand. The ritual is complete. The dragon comes. Behold! The Royce Dragon! By my power, the dogma of dragons is unmade. You could ne'er understand, Arisen. We must all be freed from the vulgar order wherein the dragon's existence determines all.
Greetings, Arisen. Hast thou summoned the resolution to face me? Then answer me this. Why dost thou fight? Is it to reclaim thy flesh, thy stolen heart? Or is it to reclaim thy throne? I offer thee a choice. Grant unto me this life in my claws, and be gone from this place. Or stand and fight. Pitiable Arisen. The time for thou to make thy choice is come. Show me the path thou wouldst walk. Go, and thou Thou shalt live to claim thy coveted throne.
Allow me.
Wait, right there.
Thou hast met with the pitiless. He was ruined as well as thou art.
Of course.
Strike.
not catch you unawares.
Understood.
Route to place reporters to the gate.
Thank you.
Why do you pursue me, Arisen? You have fulfilled your charge. Are you not satisfied? Seek you greater status? Perhaps to rule the world in time. It is power you desire, you need merely spy out the path.
The choice is thine, Arisen. By thy will alone can the course of the winners of fate be altered.
Thank you.